Welcome back to your home for everything local sports. It's JJ. This highlight video is brought to you by the fine folks down at Naples Rib Company, and all of our swimming and water polo coverage is sponsored by Aquatic Capital of America. History in the making, no matter what happens on Friday at LBCC, as some of the best young swimmers in Long Beach gather for the annual Moore League Boys Swimming Finals. It is a state-of-the-art facility. It's like it was made for this meet. The team tents are set up around the pool. There's plenty of room. Parents and fans are sitting up in the bird's nest with a great view of the action, which we will check out in just a minute. Back to the history. Wilson going for a record 50th consecutive league title. League's been trying to stop them, but it's no use. Polly is here, though, trying to snap that streak. Shouts to the coaches, timekeepers, and everybody involved. This is an elite event all around, and it is very well organized and run perfectly. Our first race is the 200-yard medley relay. Four swimmers, all four strokes. The Poly team of Lucas Ju, Eric Forzon, Murdoch Sarr, and Reese Hammond were the front runners from the start to the finish, as they really were able to set the tone for the meet here in the first race. You can see how close Wilson and Milliken were. The Bruins beat the Rams by less than a second, but they weren't even close to the Jackrabbits. 1:38.26 is the time, and it's a winner. And as I pan back here, you can see Poly coach Ish Bouton loves what he sees. He was all the way turned up on the deck today, throwing up the rabbit in celebration. Gotta feel good. He was also rocking the best socks of the day, the Swedish Fish, with a bag of Swedish Fish never too far away. So allow me to introduce you to the man of the meet. It is Polly's Colin Gear, getting his amazing day started in the 200 freestyle. He's gonna come out of the dolphin kick in front, and he never looked back in this race and in the meet. I'm not a swimming expert, but I don't think this kid missed a single moment to pad his lead, especially on those flip turns. The senior is gonna kick it into a fifth gear and win it in record fashion. 1:38.23 breaks a record that was set in 2008 by Isaac Howell. Gear knows what this day means, and he's gonna celebrate accordingly. Up next is the 200 IM, a true man's race with all the disciplines. A trio of jackrabbits gonna rule the roost here. Lucas Ju, Samuel Kuo, Eric Forzon, doing their thing out in front. When you're trying to win a meet, it's finishes like this that are gonna end up doing the heavy lifting at the end of the night. Ju gonna take the top spot, 1:54.42, and right behind him is Kuo and Forzon. Poly started the 1-2-3 chant on the deck, and everything is coming up green and gold here. Let's go sit with the families and the fans up in that bird's nest I was talking about for the 53. One of the most exciting races you can find. Poly's Reese Hammond came in as the top seed and did not disappoint. He is a great water polo player, and oh yeah, he's also a pretty decent swimmer as well. Wilson's Andrew DiBella and Cabrillo's Aaron Villegas-Rendiz pushing Hammond, but he takes it business as usual for the senior at 21:65. Gotta love the Jaguars getting a top three finish, and gotta love the Cabrillo faithful supplying plenty of noise and support from the stands. Calling all challengers for the 100 butterfly, Gear is the top seed again, and he is absolutely flying in this race, pun intended. You could tell early he was just at a different speed than everyone else in this pool. Rewriting the record books again for Gear, 47:50, which beats a mark set by Daniel MacArthur in 2015 by more than a second. Love how he gives the Jackrabbit faithful a gladiator. Are you not entertained? So this is a long meet, a long day, and you need to stay sharp, right? Like these Jordan Panthers who are going all Bobby Fischer between the races playing some chess with the Jordan blue versus the white. Love to see that. It's a queens upon rook seven, fellas. Back to the action, Reese Hammond in the 100 freestyle, a name so close to Russell Hammond from that movie Almost Famous. And you could say that on this day, he did swim like a golden god. Like I said, great water polo player, right? He helped the Jackrabbits make history with a CIF title run in water polo. He also is helping Poly make history here. 47:12, he's winning it with utter nonchalance. Poly taking a commanding team points lead. Meanwhile, on the deck, PA announcer Robert Hamilton did a phenomenal job on the mic, getting all the names in there and even had time to interview a few swimmers. Not an easy task, and he was great. We move to the marathon that is the 500 freestyle with Poly's Evan Ju and Wilson's Wyatt Mitchell. They're setting the pace, a pair of juniors who have plenty of support with their lap counters and the gallery that built behind that wall. Ju going to repeat as the 500 league champ, 4:41.38. Down the stretch we come with a 200 freestyle relay. It's Poly's Hammond, Forzon, Kuo, and Gear. They were trailing Wilson's Clinton Holtzman Eduardo Dominguez, Wyatt Mitchell, and Sean Tunnicliffe for most of this race until Call Him Gear. It's him. Call him. Gear and Pauly are going to take this thing 1:26:30 after the split of 20.4 from Gear. Somehow he turns the lights on the pool right here. I mean, that stuff is just picture perfect. Speaking of picture perfect, big shout out to our photographer, Joseph Kling, who does such a great job for us. And he was in his bag tonight, folks. Check out the photo gallery for proof. Back to the 100 backstroke and back to Pauly freshman Lucas Ju relation. He was the top seed in the front runner in this one, getting all the support he could handle. Cruising he was, 51-58 for the win, and he's going to show a lot of emotion here. Pauly, with a strong group of underclassmen led by the freshman Ju, letting him know. To the 100 breaststroke we go, and it's a pair of jackrabbits hopping out in front again. Junior Samuel Kuo, senior Eric Forzon, gonna come down to the wire in this one. It looked like Kuo had it, but Forzon is gonna finish stronger and take it. 58.15, Kuo in there at 58.46. These jackrabbits just pushing each other to be better. Great to watch. Last but not least, the 400 freestyle relay. Gonna cap the meet. The Pauly quartet of Kuo, Ju, and Gear need to not get disqualified, and Pauly's gonna make history. You could see they knew that, but they were still swimming very fast, and the fans are absolutely loving it. So apropos that Gear is here to get the last winning touch on the wall, every other team thinking, the only thing to fear is Gear himself. Pauly wins every single race tonight, and go ahead and cue the celebration that is a half century in the making. Breaking a 49-year league winning streak for Wilson, Pauly is champions. Last time any other team other than Wilson won the Moore League boys swimming title, there were American boots on the ground in Vietnam. Think about that. The streak is dead, but long live the streak. Jackrabbits everywhere just soaking this thing up. Everybody wants the best view of history, so go ahead and listen to it.
How we feeling right now? How we feeling?
Yeah! And first place was 563 points, the 2023 champion, Long Beach Pauly. Yeah!
A night to remember. If it's sports history in Long Beach, you're going to find it right here. Because we're the 562.org, and we are Long Beach Sports.